2016, and he started with us exactly 3 years ago.
3 years
and one day.
Oh my God.
14th of November. So 3 years, three different projects. And as I said, he started off with a stage that he did for two and a half months. We were saying last time, 2.5 months. And then he went off to Kazakhstan and he saw a project there which was really terrible from the beginning in a remote area. And then he went to Scotland and then they asked him to go back to Kazakhstan.
Then the friend raised, but yes.
So, from junior QAQC engineer, he started then being a coordinator. And now he's the QAQC manager in Kazakhstan. Good stuff.